Happening tomorrow, Chipotle will officially open its doors in Owensboro. The new restaurant is located at the corner of Frederica Street and Southtown Boulevard. We're told the opening creates about 25 new jobs. This Chipotle will also have a Chipotlane. Now, that is a drive-through where customers can pick up digital orders without leaving their cars. It's the first Chipotle in the area to have one. The first 50 people in line tomorrow will get a free gift.